Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We are doing a full case of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. This is pick your team number 20 from JaspysHobbyland.com. A big thank you to all of these folks who got into the action on the 5th of April, Wednesday. 20 cases of this already. Jeremy Merle, Last Spot Mojo Rangers, and there's everybody who picked their teams. Thank you so much. Prospecting, mostly, in Bowman's Best, right? But there is a chance to get like really nice vet autos and whatnot. You're welcome, Arthur. All right, let's get this baseball going. We've been having a lot of great luck with this Bowman's Best baseball. Let's hope it continues. So good luck to the case. And good luck to you. Those boxes take up so much space in the small trash can that's near me. I have to throw it into the bigger trash can behind me. All right. All right, good luck, everybody. Bowman's Best Baseball, box number one, 4 autographs per box. So 2 in each mini box. Mostly prospects, but you will see some vets and some Hall of Famers in here, too. You saw that Hank Aaron autograph pictured there. You got him in there. Obviously, the vet autos are very short printed. So there's usually one per case. Difficult to get. Oh, hey, you're welcome, Daniel. Glad you got in. All right, good luck, everyone. We'll start with Buster Posey to lead things off. Paul Goldschmidt. Vet Base doesn't ship in this, folks. So that Will Craig won't ship, but this will ship. Braxton Garrett, orange. 28 out of 50. Nice start for the Marlins. Jacob Hill bought a lot of teams. He was in a Bowman's Best mood. But stuff like the refractor Chris Sale will ship. Obviously, all those inserts will ship. Randomize these guys. Those mirror image cards as well. Stuff like that will ship. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. That'll go to Michael Tran. All right, there's your first mini box. There's the Braves, one of the Braves' top draft picks right there. And Josh Lowe for the Rays. That'll go to Jacob. Nice. And that might be the guy that Josh Lowe replaces, Evan Longoria. I thought those were numbered. I guess not. These atomic refractors, I thought for the inserts they were numbered, but they're not. Still pretty cool, though. That'll ship to the Mariners. And let's see what we got here. Ryan Braun and an Angel, Matt Tice. 202 out of 250, Ryan Braun as well. There you go. And there's Ryan Braun, and this is the rest. I don't think there's anything else. All right, so here were your autos. I'll kind of do like a mini recap at the end of every box. Angels, Rays, Braves, and Marlins. Nice Marlins as well. Moving on. We probably will get, this is our last case for the moment, but we probably will get more just because there's so many great prospect autos here. And a lot of these prospects are like kind of borderline. They're going to start playing prospects or maybe are playing this year already. So that obviously makes this set really great because now you're going to be like, oh, okay. So this this prospect is now starting to break out. So it's kind of cool to chase like the one of their earlier autographs. All on card. I think some of the vet autos that are put in here, sometimes they're on stickers, but for all the prospects, they're pretty much all on card. I haven't seen one on a sticker yet. No, after box one, Darren, no Blue Jays. It was Angels, Rays, Marlins, and another team. Marlins and Braves. All right, next one. Good luck. Wow, nice Braxton Garrett. First impressions. See, even these insert autos are not sticker. They're right on the card. 1 out of 50 Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Nice one for Jacob Hill. Starting your Braxton Garrett PC now, whether you like it or not. Nice Trevor Story, Atomic Refractor. And Josh Hader. For the Brew Crew, Jacob Hill. I really hope that Josh Hader becomes a superstar, because then he can do a promotion with Gatorade and have a sponsored drink called Haterade. Franklin Barreto. TJ looking more for AJ Puck, but hey. Franklin Barreto, not too bad. Autograph for the A's. See, there he is again. Come on. Josh Hader, we're counting on you. Clayton Kershaw, nice. 79 out of 99. And Orlando Arcia for the Brewers. Nice one for Jacob. Brewers fans are very excited about him. Nice, and Altuve is your last card there. Excellent. Brewers, A's, Brewers, and Marlins. Nice box there. I'll sleeve up those numbered cards when the break is over. Moving on to the next box. Good luck, everybody. Ooh, a Chris Bryant in this, Gabriel, huh? Oh, you do have the Cubs. Well, you never know. I mean, I had no idea Bryce Harper was going to pop out of the case last night. So you never know. Generally, there is one of those vet autos or like kind of second, third year player autos in there. So it's certainly possible. Rising stars, I guess you want to say. All right, Felix Hernandez and a Kyle Schorber for Gabriel, 177 out of 250. Kenta Maeda, kind of a rough start for him yesterday. And Robert Stevenson for the Reds. And that will go to Nick Jones and the Red Legs. A's edition of Big Mac and Will Benson for the Indians. That'll go to Jimmy Brandt. Nice. And Tyler Glasnow. Oh, there's Anderson Espinosa. Nice. Yeah, Robert Stevenson is one of the top prospects for Cincinnati. Him and like Tyler Stevenson, right? Anderson Espinosa came from the Red Sox. I think one of the big names in the that Kimbrel trade, I believe. Jacob Hill with the Padres. That's a nice one. I think he sells pretty decently on a secondary market. Just can't tell my head again. There's an orange Ian Anderson. He was like the what, third overall pick? 25 out of 35. Yeah, third overall in the most recent draft. Nice one for the Braves. That'll go to Michael Tran. It's Trey Turner. And David Dahl. Nice. 55 out of 99 for the Rockies. I'll go to Jake Johnson. Nice one, Jake. And these atomic ones are atomic mirror images are not numbered, but they come one per case, so we're going to randomize that separately at the end. There's Gary Sanchez there. The Rockies kind of a young core coming up too. David Dahl, Brendan Rodgers, guys like that. All right, next one. Just about halfway there. James and Tyon is on the mound right now. I have him on my fantasy team. I think he's gonna be a pretty great pitcher for the Pirates. Let's see how he's doing today. He's 5 innings, 5 hits, 2 walks, 4 strikeouts. There you go, bottom of the sixth inning. So is he still pitching? He's doing all right. There you go. Good job, Jameson. Those rookie cards will ship. Only vet base doesn't ship. There's Manny Machado and there's Anthony Banda. There you go. Arthur. Nice. See, second time's a charm, Arthur. Nice, man. That's what Arthur was chasing. He's a big Diamondbacks fan. There you go, man. Kind of weird not to see. Because I'm watching the Pirates Red Sox game on MLB Extra Innings right now. Kind of weird not to see David Ortiz's name in the lineup. Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. Sup, Ronbo? What's going on, man? Michael Tran with that one. Hey, you're welcome, Arthur. Arthur, excited about that one. There's Taillon again, and Wilson Contreras. Next mini box. The rest of my fantasy team, kind of quiet. Not a lot of players playing right now. Jonathan Schoop, 1 for 2. He should have another at bat. Longo, 0 for 2. Lindor, 0 for 1. Those games are just starting, or kind of in the middle of the game. Stanton, 0 for 3. Tyler Joseph, 0 for 2. Kind of need him to become like an Adam Duvall-ish kind of guy. Justin Dunn. Dunn, 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 dunn. Going out to Mary Lou. Mike Trout, Atomic. There's David Dahl, just pulled his autograph. Should expect one more autograph out of here. Nice Tyler Naquin. And it's Lucas Giolito on the White Sox now. Jacob Hill. I'm sorry, this will still go to the Nat. Well, Jacob Hill has the Nationals as well. So still got your Lucas Giolito either way. This would have gone to the Nationals. Did not make the rotation, but we'll see how he does. I think Lucas Giolito might be a bit of a a slower bloomer than I think people thought. He kind of was rushed through the minors by the Nationals, you know. Maybe before he was quite ready. He's got the stuff, but maybe rushed through the system a little bit is what people are speculating. But you know, he's still young, still has time to craft his pitching identity. In Chicago. All right. Or wherever the Chicago White Sox AAA team plays. All right. Good luck. I think Rondo, Arthur is excited. It's like, hey, Ron, did you see my hit? Ron's like, what you hit minutes ago doesn't matter, Arthur. Every box reset. It's a good hit. I feel like I could ride that momentum. The car that Arthur got, I think I could ride that momentum for a little while. Yeah, Ronbo. Arthur got a huge hit on Saturday night, the last break of the night, and even made the Twitter too. Yoan Moncada, 104 out of 150. Nice. For the Boston Red Sox, that'll go to Joe Ivers. And oh, poor Alex Reyes. Everyone was projecting a hell of a season for him. Michael Tran with the card. He'll bounce back though. Michael Tran with the Cardinals. Card hiding back here. Mirror image card. It's Hank Aaron. And Sam Travis. I don't think we've seen a lot of Sam Travis's in this one. Boston Red Sox, Joe Ivers. Forrest Whitley, always a Forrest Whitley in this stuff, right? Astros with that one. Andy Owens with the Forrest. Should have one more autograph in here. And that's going to be Drew Jackson for the Mariners. Robert Anderson with that one. And there's Tyler Glass now, 55 out of 250. One of the young up-and-coming pitchers for the Pirates, along with James and Taillon. All right, so nice autos here. There you go. Who, Drew, is Drew Jackson now a Dodger? I'm trying to remember this transaction. Who did we move? Was it part of that Zach Lee deal? No. Maybe? Oh, the DeJong deal. Okay, I remember that. All right, here we go. Next box. That's Kirilov. And we've got Miguel Sano. I think he hit a homer the other night, right? Miguel Sano, Minnesota Twins, Chris Danielson. There you go, Blake Snell. Mike Trout. And another Anthony Banda for Arthur. There you go. And Zach Collins for the White Sox out of 250. That goes to Jacob. And we've got another Justin Dunn for the Mets. That goes to Mary Lou. Here's to you, Mary Lou. And another Will Benson, but this time it's Atomic Will Benson. 16 out of 25. Nice. For the Tribe, Jimmy Brandt. Pulled his auto yesterday. And that's Aaron Judge. 1 out of 50. There you go, Yankees. That'll go to the Bronx Bombers on my list. That's Mary Lou as well. There you go, Mary Lou. And another Braxton Garrett. For Jacob and the Marlins, starting your Braxton Garrett PC. All different ones, too. There's Gary Sanchez, a couple mirror image cards, and a Felix Hernandez. All right. So, Marlins, Indians, Mets, Diamondbacks, and Twins on that one. Two boxes to go. All right, four autos in here, four autos in there, eight autographs to go. We still haven't seen like a veteran autograph yet, right? I don't know if they're guaranteed one per case, but we, I mean, this is our 20th case. And I want to say like almost all of them, I can't guarantee all of them for sure, but I want to say like only a couple maybe have not had a sort of veteran player autograph or like a rising star autograph, something like that. Non-rookie, but something like that. So we should expect one of those guys, generally, on average. Okay, here we go. And we've got Ozzie Albies, Braves, going to Michael Tran. Nice one. Corey Seager. Jose Canseco. And nice Zach Collins for the White Sox and Jacob Hill. Syndergaard. Two more autographs on this side. Massive Bumgarner reveals a Matt Manning. Nice one for the Tigers. Jake Johnston with that. Behind Bryce Harper is a Tyler Glasnow to 99 for the Pirates. That'll go to Chris Miller. And here comes the next autograph. That'll be Blake Snell for the Rays. Rising prospect for the Rays. I mean, Jacob Hill with that one, too. Nice. All right, so those are your autographs. For this one, Rays, Tigers, White Sox, and Braves. Last box, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. cross those fingers. Four more autographs to go. Yeah, not yet anyway. Like there usually is, I was just saying that, Michael. Michael BBC said, not a single solid auto vet yet. Oh, I mean, in general, you mean? Yeah, this has been kind of a, we certainly had monster cases before. We haven't seen any of the higher draft picks or anything like that. Well, let's see if we can finish strong on this. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. This is pick your team number 20. We don't have any more cases in the store at the moment, but always keep checking back at jaspyshobbyland.com because Thomas Best has always been pretty popular on our website. So we can definitely get some more cases and keep it going. Oh, yeah, the Braxton Garretts were nice. Oh, we had the Anderson Espinosa earlier. All right, there's Ryan Braun to lead things off. And there is a Blue Jay, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Darren, have to wait until the last box to get a Blue Jay auto. There you go, man. Vlad's kid. There's Anthony Rizzo to 250 for the Cubbies. And Mickey Moniak, there he is. Jeremy Merle. Took a chance on the Phillies, gets the number one overall. So nice. We are finishing this thing strong. All right. And the last mini box. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to close out with David Dahl. Another David Dahl for the Rockies. That'll go to Jake Johnson. And we should have one more. I think that's right there. So behind that mirror image is a Corey Ray for the Brewers. So there you go, Jacob Hill with that one. And those are all of your autographs. We're going to close out with these guys here. Nomar Mazara at the very end. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was the break. Got a couple randomizers to do for the mirror image cards. But the Moniak was nice. Vlad Guerrero Jr. was nice. Now these fall one per case. And these are, I think, like one per box or something like that. So there are the mirror images. We're going to go left, right. And then we'll do the teams for the parallel. Left and right. Then we got Marlins and Twins. All right, so there you go. Rolling the dice for both lists. Snake eyes, one and a two. One and two. Flips to the right side. So everybody with the right side, Twins, will get those mirror image cards. And then two times for the Marlins and Twins, one and two, switches to the Marlins. That'll be for Jacob Hill. So Jacob, you'll get the Atomic Refractor mirror image card. Oh, I picked the same ones right there. All right. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was pick your team number 20 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Keep checking back for more. This is Joe, and I'll break more baseball with you next time. Bye-bye.